Welcome back to my channel. Ketemu lagi dengan gue di channel DJ Custom. Kali ini ada sesuatu baru dari DJ Custom, yaitu body kit Moge Yamaha R1M Super Copy. I grew up in a place where they told you what to chase, told you how to run the race, every move was on the page, but I didn't like their way. Had to fight and misbehave, had to find a way to change, had to leave to find my way. Caught up in a daydream, I beat my mind up there almost daily. It's how I pass time, no opinions safely. It's how I understand what I want in this place, see. Cause everybody wanna tell you bad things, what could go wrong, what fame brings. But success is a finicky thing, and if you ain't sure, no, it'll never be. I don't wanna let myself down ya. Tapi memang ini bahan dasar fiber. Gua beli body kit ini yang race body kit, bro. Jadi beda, bukan memang ini buat balap juga sih memang bodinya. Nah, cover tankinya yuk kita lihat lebih detail lagi tekukannya. Nah, ini tekukan original dari Yamaha R1M, kecil-kecil memang segini. Kalau gua harus bikin nut sekotak-kotak gini, aduh mampus. Pasti susah banget, bro, kalau gua enggak ngambil langsung dari body R1M-nya biar benar-benar desainnya mirip banget sama R1M. Yuk, tankinya. I've got an itch I can't scratch, I'm missing a piece that completes a whole part of me, an open wound scar to see. Everybody come here, gather round, welcome to the freak show, the best in town. What the hell's wrong with me? I don't get along with anybody, honestly. I've been living in my own head, constantly thoughts jumbled round, think I need a new lobotomy. Wait, all these thoughts are too negative. I don't wanna get lost in the sedative. Gotta show them what I got, I'm competitive. You know I'm about to go off, I won't let them win. I'll take a stab, I wanna chase a bag. I want a way, I can change all the things I lack. I gotta face the facts, I got a taste in that. Got me obsessed with the rest, I got an itch to scratch.
escape my pain. I just wanna be a better person. I deserve this, I just wanna break these chains. I was destined for greatness, true to myself, I never fake it. Seen too many ones that I sold to get famous. And when I say the truth, most really can't take it. In spite of everything I've been through, I'ma make it. Fake friends, part of my downfall, it's toxic. Day one, started to outlaws for profit. Now all I do is write verses, no talking. All I do is put the work in, no option. This was everything I ever wanted. Created a legacy off of me, just being honest. And the fake ones hate, but it's all to no avail. They wanna see me lose, but you know I never fail.